everyone. This is Raz.
And I'm Mataz. And we are on our way to pick up the grandbabies. So today is a beautiful day. Let me go ahead and turn this around. Can I? I don't know if I can. I can't. I don't know how to do it. But anyways, this is what the day looks like.
It's beautiful outside. Child, please.
Anyways, this is our first video. And we are excited because we get to go pick up Skylar. Skylar and little baby Steven.
Yes.
Baby Steven is going to be four. Oh my God. He'll be four, and we still call him baby Steven, but that's okay because he is so precious.
He'll be 21, and we'll call him baby Steven. We will.
Where's that southern accent coming from?
I got me an accent. Oh, I don't know. I just found that baby.
It don't matter. Whatever you say with a southern accent, it's good.
Well, do you want me to talk like this?
What? No!
What? No. Let's see. What else? You want me to talk like this?
No.
Oh.
There's this chick in my doctor's office.
Uh-oh.
It's literally like a...
Don't say it!
I would think...
Don't say it!
No, it's like a character from... She talks like this because it's like a little cartoon. And she, I can't imagine what she sounds like when she's mad.
Look
at all this traffic.
Why we got so much traffic?
Yeah, well, church let out.
Oh, we're heathens, man.
Listen, you're not a heathen if you don't go to a said place called church, because we're two or more.
We're not going to discuss politics or religion.
We're two or more together. You speak about your Savior.
That's right. Let's go to church.
That's our church. Okay. We're not going to speak about politics and religion.
That's
so
right. Nope. Off the table.
But we are Christians, so I'm just gonna put it out there. Gonna put it out there.
Come
we
on,
are Christians.
Go, buddy. Sorry. Oh, sorry.
Anyways.
I'm Raz.
And I'm Taz, and we're out.